Today's street prize is promoted by the Postcode Sports Trust. We're in Dereham, Norfolk. We've got a few winners, so let's go and meet them. Oh, wow. That's new. That's a first. Bronwen, how you doing? So I've got a cheque, and this cheque is, well, let's see how much it's for, shall we? You have won.
I know.
What's the first thing? You looked up at the heavens then. What's the first thing that went through your mind?
That it's real.
Well, we count ourselves as lucky anyway, just our normal day, that we live in a street like this, that we're just, you know, able to go to work. And therefore, this is just an icing on the cake kind of thing, because, you know, we just graft. We just get on and we're happy and we have healthy kids and we're grateful for that. And so this is just mind-blowing.
Well, we talk about Sri Lanka a lot, don't
we? Yeah, Sri Lanka is somewhere we're Sri Lanka. It's not something that we would normally be able to afford, so this could be the thing that we would be able to do with that.
I'm super happy for Bron, and to see her smile like this, it's incredible. It's really lovely.
Stephen, how are you, mate?
Very well, thank you.
You good? Yes, yeah, an amazing house, mate.
Oh, it's getting there.
Right, well, look, congratulations. Thanks for playing for all these years. So you fully deserve this, because ultimately you play. You took a chance.
Yeah.
As a result, you won.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Really? Look at that. Fantastic.
Yeah.
That is superb. I ain't gonna kiss you, though.
No, you don't need to kiss me. Yeah. A warm handshake is fine.
How do you put that into words?
A miracle.
Yeah, that type of money at this time of year and with everything going on around us. Oh, fantastic.
Wonderful.
Absolutely fantastic.
Steve and I know each other because we're a couple of sparks in the business. I was at school with Louise. This is Bronwyn, my wife, and we live in the same street, the luckiest street in Norfolk.
These wonderful winners here have been talking about home improvements. That's what they're going to be doing with their £30,000. Bit of guttering, a conservatory on their back. What would you do with your £30,000 winning if you were involved in a People's Postcode Lottery? Well, look, details of how you can join are at the bottom of the screen. You know what to do.